Hello YouTube! In today's video you'll see a couple of catches from the first week of September. Crowds of tourists finally left Croatia, so the fish are becoming more active again. The sea temperature was about 24 degrees Celsius, which is perfect. I found this rubber piece that looked like some kind of seal. I rolled it up and it almost completely filled my trash net. I also found some ammo shells. It looks like AK-47 ammo shell. There was also this old rusted screw beside it. Found this energy drink can and picked it up. I was at the surface beside the coast here and I saw this shiphead bream approaching. I immediately dove down and it came into the fringe of spear gun range and I shot it. I found this spear gun shaft in the middle of nowhere. No idea how it got here, but it probably fell off some boat. The other possible scenario would be someone shooting a huge lyrefish that tore off the nylon and escaped and the shaft fell through it. It's a few centimeters shorter than my shaft, so I took it because you never know when it might come handy. I was resting at the surface and this lyrefish came out of the blue. It wasn't that big, so it would be a shame shooting it as it can grow up to 50 kilograms, so I'll wait until it gets bigger. Some shallow sneaking here and this shiphead bream came towards me and I tried to shoot it, but it was further than I thought and I missed. Another beer can found and removed from the sea. I found this Romanian coin, 10 bani, that someone probably threw into the sea for luck and I left it there. Sneaked in the shallow some more and came across this salpa and I shot it. I found this TNT dynamite stick in the middle of nowhere. It's well known that it was used for fishing all over Croatia after World War II. One day I'll probably find a rifle or something. Found this glass ashtray and I took it because those always come in handy. Another sheephead bream came by when I ambushed and it was too far, so I missed. Found this beautiful snorkeling mask and I took it because finders keepers. I ambushed here and a bunch of small fish started to swim around me. It's easy to miss a bigger fish when it gets crowded like that, so you gotta be focused. I was picking the biggest salpa at first, but then I noticed this big sand steam brass. It came into the range and I shot it through its gills. They always remind me of a Dentex because of their shape. Another can found and removed from the sea. Some more shallow sneaking action here, and I saw one salpa behind this rock here. I sneaked around it and found the whole shoal, so I quickly shot one. Unfortunately, I was pulling too hard and it tore off and escaped. I was in the shadow here and the shoal of salpas came very close. I exhaled and let myself sink so they couldn't detect me, and I shot the biggest one. You can see that the hit was perfect and there is no escaping from this kind of shot placement. Of course, you have to open salpas up ASAP to prevent their guts from affecting the taste. Plastic water bottle found and removed from the sea as always. I was sneaking along this reef here and managed to sneak up to this gilt-head sea bream perfectly. Unfortunately, the rock was too close to it, and when I shot it, the shaft bounced from it and it escaped. The shot was also very high, so I think it will be okay. Found this dead small fish that swallowed fishing hook and died. You can see there is a bunch of nylon left, and I hate rod fishing so much. All they produce is a bunch of trash and it should be banned ASAP. Saw this beautiful gilt-head sea bream below me and cowboy shot it. I bumped my head somewhere and that's why the camera angle is too low here. The shaft entered a very small hole and the barbs opened inside, so I had to rearrange the rocky bottom a bit to get it out. It took me like 30 minutes to get it out, and this never happened to me before. This is the fishing inspection boat, in case you were wondering how it looks like, and they passed by me. Found this vape at the bottom and I would shove it up the ass of the person who threw it into the sea. I ambushed behind this rock here and I saw those two gilt-head sea breams. The bigger one was more than 1 kilogram, but it probably saw me before I saw it and it swam away. Found this beer can that looked like it was still closed. I opened it up while ascending, but it looked empty. Another beer can found, and it's disgusting how people can throw things like this into the sea. I saw a shoal of 3 or 4 Dentexes killing small fish below me, so I immediately dove down to the bottom. As soon as I landed at the bottom, I saw them approaching from the right, so I prepared to shoot. The biggest one came at me perfectly and I shot it. The shooting distance was at least 4 meters and the hit was a bit low, so I unlocked my reel and it was trying to get below the rock there. I pulled it up and as you can imagine, I was fucking happy with this catch. It's pretty rare to see a Dentex this size being caught with a classic 90 cm spear gun in Croatia recently. The depth was 12 meters and the dive lasted less than a minute, so you can see you don't have to dive deep or long to catch a Dentex. That's all for today's video. If you liked it, make sure to subscribe as it helps the algorithm and ensures you won't miss out on the future content. Thanks for watching and stay safe while diving.